Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy back here with another video. Your boy Dom back here with another video. And now we're going up against New York. Awkward silence. And as you know, I love that Xbox uniform ultimate. So anyway, I found a better position for myself, and let's quickly do this, and then we'll get into it. Sorry if my videos aren't really all that entertaining, though. Although I'm starting, as you know, I've started a couple of series now. I do a couple video games, now I'm doing some FIFA. Eventually, I'll get back to 2K. I might even be able to make two videos today, maybe three or four, I don't know. Yeah, New York Red Bulls. I don't really like the fact that New York literally named themselves after a brand. Well, maybe that wasn't intentional, but still, you named yourselves after a brand. Like, that's just kind of stupid. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn it off. I forgot to turn the leather ball off. Oops. Yeah, guys, back in manager mode. I tried a leather ball, and I forgot to turn it back. So it looks like we're going to be playing with a leather ball today. Apparently, like, the gameplay is different with the leather ball, because it's kind of like a volleyball, I guess. I don't know. Oh, why did I do that? Crap, why did I do that? Yeah, again, I am very sorry for, like, the resolution and everything. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not that great of a gamer. Oh, crap! Crap! Why did I do that? Dang it! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why the heck did I do that? Why? Crap. No, there's a poor ball. Like, it's very hard to play good soccer with a volleyball. I've tried it before. it's not the best ball. One, because it keeps on curving in an unpredictable direction. So yeah, I've played a season of boys volleyball, which was this year. I don't know if my school has sixth grade boys volleyball. I hope they do. Ah, crap! Yeah, that was a good slide tackle. Hey, my boy, let's do this. Oh, we're in the clear. Ah! Oh, nice, this is nice timing, because one of my, grips just fell off. Nice timing. This is very lucky and convenient timing. Yeah. Alright. 1-0. Let's see if we can score some more in this awesome football game. Alright, now I'm just making the accent just offensive. So, sorry if I offended anyone. Alright. Punt it already! What? Alright, yeah, that was my fault again. 1-0 as we go into halftime. Alright, let's see if we can make our record 2-0. Bruh, I'm tired. I'm not sure if, in football, you only have, like, 3 subs. Ooh, nice. We get +1 curve, +1 shot power. Alright. Let's see if he gets a pass to us. Oh! Oh! Bruh! Oops. Downright oops. Alright, let's try. Come on, I want to get a goal. Oh, right as I say that. All right, let's go. I'll wait till I'm open. Oh, this is a good spot. Oh, nice. Ooh, we may even get a hat trick. Alright, let's do one of my favorite places to celebrate. A place where you kick over that stupid flag because no one likes that stupid flag. I'm just kidding, that flag's nice. I just might kick it over. And all of that, like, we have those flags for our soccer field at my school, but the teachers just don't let us kick them over. Because it's disrespecting the equipment. Oh, dang it! Yeah, I really need to work on stuff. Come on. Yeah, this is hat-trick hero, that's new. Yeah, that was a terrible shot. That was a terrible shot. Really, I'm out of the game? My bro, I'm out of the game. What were you thinking? End of video.